story. Jennifer?
Well, witnesses here say this is one of the worst accidents they've seen, and if that man was not driving a large pickup truck, it would have been even worse.
The pickup truck was pretty destroyed.
This is all that's left of the pickup truck that was involved in a head-on collision with a cement truck along Route 202 and 9 in Hopkinton at the junction of 127 Tuesday.
I was actually shocked. I mean, surprisingly that anybody could actually live through a concrete truck coming at them.
The accident happened around 5 o'clock Tuesday night. Officials say a cement truck from the Mitchie Corporation in Henniker somehow collided with the pickup truck. The accident closed off the intersection for almost 2 hours. The driver of the pickup truck was medevaced to Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center with life-threatening injuries. The driver of the cement truck is being treated for serious but non-life-threatening injuries.
I would say the guy is hurting pretty bad.
I would say this is probably 8 from scale 1 to 10, 10 being worse and 1 being pretty much bender. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty bad.
Witnesses describe the area where the accident happened as a dangerous intersection.
Because of the way the traffic is traveling so quickly, if you want to come out of a side street, it's just, you're taking quite a chance to try to cross.
I have seen it, and it is dangerous. I mean, the cars drive through here pretty quickly, and it's a pretty popular road.
Sure. Well, the names of the victims have not been released tonight. The cause of this crash is still under investigation. Reporting live in Hopkinton, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News.